We selected the corner stores based on a three-step process. The first step was to look for areas with food insecurity. Those are areas that are located more than a half mile walking distance from a full-line grocery store. They're in areas of high concentration of poverty, containing several zero-car households and low access to bus lines. Using those maps, we identified about a dozen or so stores that would be great potential partners. Finally, we visited each store to gauge the interest of the store owner and to see if they wanted to participate in the program.
Some of the people came from Kenton County, from the Health Initiative, and asked us. And you know, once we heard about the program, we got really excited about it because it gave us another opportunity to be part of the community and help the community. And we realized that this is an opportunity that we have to help the kids eat healthier by carrying healthier products for them. You know, some of the things that we've added is we've added some fresh vegetables, we've added lettuce, and we've added sweet potatoes, carrots, and in our dairy, we're gonna be adding yogurt, and we're gonna add some single serve fresher fruits. We've increased our canned goods section in the vegetable side and also the fruit side. And yeah, so if we can help everybody to eat better and be healthier, that's one thing that we want to do here at Kimmy's, is be a part of the community and give back in that.